If you've gone and laid down some cash for a brand new Windows Phone 7, you've probably also spent the last few days Googling the phrase best free Windows Phone 7 apps. Who knows? Maybe that's what brought you here. The good news is, we've got the answer. IMDb has embraced the Windows Phone 7 way, which makes it a quick and swishy way to get all the latest movie info. It will tell you what's showing near you, and drilling down for showtimes, cast and crew is quick and doesn't feel like you're wading 97 levels deep into the app. Yes, you have Facebook plumbed into your People Hub, but if you want to go deeper down the friend rabbit hole, you'll need the official Facebook app. As well as your newsfeed, you'll find notifications, photos and events just a side swipe away, with further pages just a click or two to get to. Twitter may have been shunned from the People Hub, but you can still get your micro updates from the official app. It supports all the Twitter functions you'd expect, including multiple accounts, but you can only be logged into one account at a time, with a trip to settings and back if you want to switch personalities. The eBay app genuinely does offer some features above and beyond the other platform's app, such as the ability to refine your search results by price range and a list of your previous searches. And on the HD7 we used, the images look great on that massive screen. The LastFM app is a must-have, bearing in mind the lack of storage on the current range of Windows Phone 7 phones. The HD7 has the most at 16GB, but the majority at 8GB. It works much like the other LastFM apps, but again the interface makes it a wonderfully swishy experience. It would be nice if the on-tour button had some way of knowing that you weren't the kind of person to follow Arcade Fire to Mexico to see them live, but you can't have geolocation everything, it would seem. Want more? There is a veritable plethora of options available to you. Follow us on Twitter. Fan us on Facebook. Subscribe on YouTube. Subscribe on iTunes. Tell us your thoughts in the comments at www.frackulous.com. And finally, email us on yo@frackulous.com. Phew.